Captain, I made you a pink parrot. Every pirate needs a parrot.
Golly, Speed, that's mighty nice. Thank you.
Hey, Captain, how about I play us some music?
That'd be mighty nice, Smee.
That'd be all right. Yeah, let's do it.
Ding! I got me an ID. Maybe the key is to stay creative and make your own culture.
Hello, my most creative artists. I do think it's important to live a creative life and to especially just keep making. I'm needle felting. And I'm working on, I told you I was going to show you some things I've been working on. So here is one. This is Jim Henson. He's the maker of the Muppets. And he's being needle felted. But he's in progress. I haven't quite finished. Here's what they look like when I first start. And this one is probably going to end up being Stan Lee. Here's a couple I've finished. Here's Steve Irwin with his crocodile. And here is Bob Ross. I'm really enjoying making these little needle felted characters. And speaking of characters, I've got some creative personalities to come and give you some tips about how to have a good and creative summer. Some of these guys you might even recognize.
Darling, you could make something fabulous to wear.
You could make something superb. Très magnifique.
Don't forget to spend lots of time out in nature this summer.
Oh, you can observe something closely and draw it.
You could build something.
Create your own story.
To keep your face from being long, make a rhyme, sing a song. I'm on this ball and very tall. I'll try my best not to fall. La la la.
You could put on a play and make a show.
You could create a comic with lots of action.
Hey, Egg.
Yeah?
You know what else kids could do?
What?
They could make a puppet show.
Yeah, with puppets.
Yeah. You know, you're pretty cute.
Hey, Bob Ross here. I was going gray, so I changed my hair to happy colors. I'm working on a painting. You could do a painting of your own.
Come on, everybody!
Oh,